Greetings, greetings. We had a wonderful day today going to the compo cabin here that you're seeing in front of you. The trail that we used to get there. We came up from the top of the compo trail. We had come in through the Mike Kelly Dozer Trail, 10 miles up from Chena Hot Springs Road. And so we were coming down in the hill into the cabin area. And this trail is one of our favorites. The Compo Trail is super well-made, 10-mile trail up. Pretty, you know, you're going up pretty good altitude. I don't know exactly the statistics, but it is bikeable. It is walkable, skiable. I've seen people ski it, and it's beautiful trail. No motorcycles, just four-wheelers, snowmobiles. And during spring breakup, when it's all mud and slop, they shut it down, thankfully. And most people observed that, which was great, because if you had some hillbilly up there showing off their big four-wheel drive system, four-wheeler to their girlfriend, then they'd just tear it up. It would destroy it. So far, I've not seen huge erosion problems. The guy that put it in, I believe, was John Underwood. Fantastic job. Just been on lots of trails in my life, and this one, and since 2004 to 2020, I have never seen any erosion on this trail that I've been aware of. Maybe there's been fixes that I wasn't aware of, but really impressed with this trail. It's one of the best, in my opinion, in North Star Borough. There's some other good ones too, but I think this is my favorite. Anyway, so the Compo Trail is got a new cabin that we were not aware of, and we were super excited when we heard about it. A little bit expensive, probably more than what I think is fair. In the old days, they used to provide lanterns, and they used to people leave cooking stuff behind, and you know, just be really kind of pleasant. You'd take some stuff with you, but you know, there'd be some propane in there. But now with this new concession service that the state of Alaska has consigned it to, $45 and there's nothing there. So I'm not impressed. I think the old days were better, but I doubt that lazy Alaska is going to go back to putting it on the calendar themselves. They're probably going to stick with this private company. So if you go, make sure to take pretty much everything. It's going to be pretty all-inclusive. So that being said, the cabin was fantastic. The views here, like what you see here to the right, when in the wintertime, obviously when the leaves are gone, you really get a good view of the Alaska Range. And as you're seeing here, it's just gorgeous. If we would have stopped, you'd see what I'm talking about. Even at this speed that we're going here slowly on the snowmobile, it was stunning. The sun was coming up over those hills. The Alaska Range had some cloud cover on it, but it wasn't bad. And it was just typical compo views of through the woods, really nice, quiet, uninterrupted time. And that's been pretty much why we like doing these videos, is because here in Alaska, we've just found that just the normal Christian life is going out and enjoying other people's company and enjoying what God's done here in Alaska. And so we live right close by to this trail. So shoot me an email sometime if you want to go for a ride in this Two Rivers area. This is where we live. But we've enjoyed this trail, and especially the Bulldozer Trail or the Mike Kelly Trail. Probably the most. We spend a lot of time on it, but the cabin was a real exciting thing to hear come about, and so we're going to go visit it here shortly, and you'll get to see what it looks like.
To worship the Lord, worship in spirit and truth. Those who say that they know Him must walk as He walked. Those who worship the Lord, worship in spirit and truth. Those who say that they know him must walk as he walked. He is the way and the truth, and in him is life. If we obey his word, then we walk in the light. He is the way and the truth, and in him is life. If we obey his word, then we walk in the light. If we say that we know him, but we don't keep his word, then we walk in the darkness, and the truth's not in.